It's Heritage Baseball time. We're going to random the owner names 7 times. We're going to random the teams 7 times apiece. All right, lucky number 7. The first random is all finished. This is a brand new release of Heritage Baseball. Seven times. All right, here we go. Lucky number 7. Forrest, you got the Yankees. Greg, the Red Sox. The Tampa Bay Rays, Rudy. Alden, you scored the Angels. Nice, Bryce Harper. Great big box topper. Let's get it. Let's do it. Let's go. Let's go. Nice rookie there. Krause for the Phillies. And we have a rookie pitcher's card. Soto, rookie outfielders, Mike Trout, Kelenic. And the Red Sox, Jaron Duran. Short print. Alex Bregman. Oh. Image Variation Bregman. Ho. Ho. Nice hit. Oh, nice Buster Posey. Nice Josiah Gray for the Nationals. Oh, there's a New Age Performers. Nice. Wander Franco. All right, Rudy. Ho. Rudy. And De La Cruz, rookie. Acuna, and our hit is a Mariners hit. Sorry, Brewers hit. Alden, congratulations. Clubhouse collection. Nice one. All right, Heritage Baseball. Let's see what happens in the final packs here of box number two. So we had a short print for the Nationals. We've had an Alex Bregman variation. Nice Gavin Lux, New Age Performers Hayes. We had a nice Wander Franco. A Christian Yelich, Brewers. There's a Gil rookie. Final pack of the box here. Connor Wong for the Red Sox, rookie. Dylan Cease. Tatis. Short print. Garrett Nicholas Cooper. So you can see some of the nicest things that came out of our break right here as kind of a overview. Rookie pitchers, clubhouse collection, Yelich. Nice number, Buster Posey, short print, Nolan Ryan. That is a short print, Nolan Ryan. Bregman image variation. That's a big one. Duran rookie, Mike Trout. All right, some other rookies. So that's good stuff. And these were all short prints. Kino. And the New Age Wander Franco. Okay, I set that one aside, but that was not a short print, but. Yeah, there was a good amount of short prints in here. Some nice stuff coming out of the break and box two out of Heritage.